you she don't love you. Like you know I love you. Ooh. And I bet you she don't ever do all the things I do for you.
Did you tell her about me?
Does she know about us?
How in the heat of the night, ooh, baby, we've been making love.
Everyone, this is your girl Creole Butterfly, aka Libra Butterfly, aka Coco 929. Yes. I am coming on today. It's in the evening time. So I want to say I'm coming to you from the great state of Kentucky, where the women are beautiful and the horses are fast, or the horses are beautiful and the women are fast. It just really depends on what you darn like, okay? So I'm going to talk about it briefly. Okay. Let me share something with you guys. You all probably have heard about it. I'm just giving my little commentary about it. Let's see. Make sure you guys can see it. Yes, you can. Okay. Three Florida nursing schools sold thousands of fake nursing diplomas worth millions in a scam that allowed aspiring nurses to bypass the required training to become licensed nurses, federal prosecutors have said. Let me scroll down. West Palm Beach School involved is West Palm Area Nursing School, one of three targeted in a fake diploma probe. Fake nursing diplomas. Florida Nursing School sold 7,600 fake diplomas worth more than $100 million, the feds say. Y'all, what is going on with Florida? Can y'all tell me what's going on with Florida? First, the daggone governor. Now, the fake nursing. Oh, Operation Nightingale by the numbers. Fake nursing diplomas and transcripts issued 7,600 plus. Number of individuals charged 25. States involved: Florida, Delaware, New York, New Jersey, and Texas. Y'all. They even got the schools on her and stuff too, y'all. You know what's, I mean, all of this is sad. But think about how many patients probably died up under those nurses' cover. You know, because every nurse has a patient that they look over. Some nurses have about 5 or 6 patients that they actually have to look over when they're in the hospital. Imagine how many people lost a loved one under these fake nurses. This is diabolical at best. This is crazy. I mean, crazy. Y'all, that's why anything a nurse do with me, I always ask them, okay, what's this? And what's this supposed to do? And what does that mean? If I don't know it, yeah, what's that mean? And push come to shove, I text my daughter, because y'all know I have a daughter that's a registered nurse. She got hers the right way. I text her and be like, they trying to bloop, 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 and they said this thing is bloop, 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 bloop. What is that? And she'll text me back, mama, this is this, 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 and this, and they only supposed to be doing this if this, but this, 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 and this, 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 and this. That's how I knew when they was giving me a Lasix in my IV, and the Lasix was messing with me. And I knew that I could turn it. You know, a lot of people don't know you can tell them what you are going to take and what you're not. And so when they came to give me a LASIK again, I said, I'm not taking that anymore. I said, that's affecting my eyesight. I'm not messing with that anymore. So y'all can take it back. And the nurse was like, okay. Yeah, nah, we ain't doing that one, babes. Nope, nope, we're not doing that. So it's really, really sad, y'all. You know, I keep saying things are being revealed. I'm going to tell y'all something else I want y'all to get ready for. Get ready, get ready, get ready. I want y'all to get ready for this. There will be, and unfortunately, I have to say it like this, there will be several pastors, bishops, evangelists, ministers, reverends, those that teach about the Bible. There are going to be several that's going to be uncovered. It's something that they have sold out about. They did some stuff that they wasn't supposed to do, and they did it for money, clout, and fame, and God is not happy, and they're going to be revealed. There is some states where I told y'all, just pay attention to the government. You know, it's going to be some stuff that's going to be revealed. Y'all going to start seeing something. You know, it's really, really trying to go down like good gas gone up. You know what I'm saying? So, you know, just stay prayerful. If you don't know God, you know, this is the time to get to know him. This is the time to make sure every day that you leave your house, before you leave, that you pray, that you ask God to give you a protection in your home as well as outside of your home. While you in your car, wherever you stop at, say, God, protect me to and from. You know what I'm saying? So just to make sure that you got that air of protection. Pray for the kids. You know, it's just even though there will be great things to happen, there will be manifestation of greatness happening. There's also going to be some stuff that you never thought you would have to see, hear, or deal with. You know, but that's weird and crazy about these Florida nurses. Like I said, y'all pray for Florida. Florida's off the chain right now. So I don't know what's going on, but you know, yeah. And if y'all didn't see my live yesterday with TCHBCU Queen, that was really an informative live. It was a good one. You may want to check that out, because I also gave a herb that could help you. I will be on tomorrow doing a live, I hope you're there. Be there, I'll be square. Oh, Lord. So, yeah, y'all, I just wanted to come on and tell y'all about that. It's weird, man. I mean, it's just weird. God bless them. I'm praying for them, you know, and anybody who was involved, and praying for any family member. I'm sorry, y'all. My sleep is coming down on me. I'm praying for any family member that lost a loved one up under these fake nurses. That's a hard pill to carry. And my son said that one of the patients said that the nurse asked her, what is DNR? Now, if you don't know, if you're a nurse and you don't know what DNR is, you really need to give your license back. DNR is do not resuscitate. That's what that is. And a person would give them orders. They would say, do not DNR me. they don't want to be resuscitated, you know. So for a nurse not to know what DNR is, come on now, quit playing. So, all right, y'all. I love y'all. And hello to all my butterflies, my subbies. You get a smooch. You get a smooch. And you get a smooch. Oh, so you all have a wonderful night. And I'll see y'all on these YouTube streets tomorrow in this live. Kisses to you. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to my channel. All right.